In this video today, we will see two ways by which you can transfer the contacts that are present in iPhone to your Gmail account. So the first way is you can go to settings, go to mail, accounts, select add account, Google, continue. Now you have to enter the Gmail account here where you want to transfer the contacts. Next, then you have to enter the password. Next. So once the Gmail account is added, then you can see there is a contact button here which is enabled. So what happens is whatever the contacts are present in the iPhone, it will be synced and it will be saved to the Gmail account that you have just added. Similarly, if there are any contacts present in the Gmail account previously, it will be synced and it will also appear in your iPhone. Select save. So this is one way. The other method to copy the contacts from iPhone to Gmail account is to go to iCloud. So let me open iCloud. Let me enter the Gmail ID, which is my Apple ID. Next. Let me enter the password. Next. Now, by default, the contacts that are present in your iPhone will be synced and it will be saved to the iCloud. So I have to click on this contacts button here. So these are all the contacts that are present in iCloud, which has been synced from the iPhone. So what I will do, I'll click on this gear icon, select all. Then again, I'll click on this gear icon, export vCard. So the contacts have been exported and saved to the computer. So now let me log out of this iCloud. Now I will open the website called contacts.google.com, and here I will sign with that Gmail account where I want to save the contact, for example this one. Let me enter the password. So once I have opened this website, what I will do is I will click on this import button, select file, and then this is the contact which I had exported from the iCloud. I will select it and then open. So now what is going to happen is you can see that 188 and then 1189 contacts are going to be imported to the Google contact. And if I select import, all the contacts will be imported to my Google account or the Gmail account. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.